Right now, all of our local counties have confirmed cases of COVID-19. This includes Vigo, Clay, Vermilion, Sullivan, Knox, Davies, Greene, and Park counties in Indiana. It also includes Lawrence, Cumberland, Crawford, and Richland counties in Illinois. Across the state of Indiana, officials have confirmed more than 4,900 cases. 139 people have died. In Illinois, officials have confirmed more than 12,000 cases. 307 people have died.